Hello, hello. Test, 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 test. Good morning, everybody. Trying to finish up Walking Dead, the final season here. Should be close to the end. Cut it off yesterday when the kid came downstairs. Minerva was in pretty bad shape. Good morning. Thanks for checking the stream out. Stranger.
Okay. Just take your time and keep moving forward. That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far. Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard. Going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie together. Ten, look at me. I know that looks like her, but your sister is gone.
I'm...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you! Please! Please, Minnie, stop! He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you. The night will be over soon.
You don't.
move.
I did that.
She died for you, stupid head. Wake up now, or we'll die too. The monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
I'll climb, then help you down. Hurry!
Ten! Clem, look out!
There's too many!
Go! We'll find another way!
Don't die!
Morning.
This first.
Clem!
I got you! Go! I'm right behind you!
Got the axe.
I got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving forward.
Thank you.
Hey, I love you. Don't ever forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
Look! James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Jay, run! I'm right behind you. teaching. You did it. Now what? You need to find a way out of here.
We can climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please. Try. You can't give up. You can't give up. I need you. I need you. You don't need me. Not anymore. Look what you did. All by yourself. My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. Hey, Jay, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Silly right now. Not right now. Please.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time.
Don't say that. Please. Don't say that.
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Grab that axe.
Morning.
There's a fresh juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
Oh, fresh and juicy would be the...
I know how to do it, Clem.
Wording I would use, but...
I know you do. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and... stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time. Please. Stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it?
Morning, thanks for watching.
AJ, I'm coming.
For a boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
kids are.
All right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
AJ. It's me. Clem. Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Gotta go fast.
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay. We're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? Don't worry, okay? We're gonna be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home, together. And I'll never leave you again.
Gotcha.
Good morning.
You like me now? Yeah, you like me. And I like you too.
Boom, boom.
There we go. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
Come in on the end of this one. Sure, person just joined up, but. No, maybe.
Looks like a bad place to sleep. Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs. This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary. And mean. I think this place is good. Beds are pretty good. Better than the ground. V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away?
What's this be doing here?
It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. Rosie!
Hey there. I know.
Tin?
Hey, Jay.
Hey. Everyone thought you died. Because, you know, you're you.
No, I'm okay.
Good.
Sorry about Violet. I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem. I'm sorry. I don't know why I mess up all the time. I'm just...
I thought a lot about it, and I felt a lot of ways about it. Then I decided to forgive you.
I was worried you would be angry. I was scared because, you know, you're you.
It's probably because of all the trauma that's on you. Clem told me. She said it never goes away.
So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Oh, hey.
It's not very nice.
I found this way down the river.
Aw.
Sorry it's so wet. I figured you would want it back.
Yeah, I do.
You should wear it.
Nah, my hair's too big on my head.
AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. So I followed the river for a long time, just thinking about Minnie, and...
Yeah?
I found their bodies. I saw what the walkers did to them. They were just bones and stuff. Meat.
Did you bury them?
Yeah, under some rocks.
Good.
Do you know what naive means?
No. Clem never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, and the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember. You said you sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead. We put it on the wall in our room. You drew me in. And Clem.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is. When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real. I'll never meet my sisters again. The only thing real is when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ. I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead? The way I think just gets people in trouble.
Okay. Everything I know, I'll tell you about it. The first
Morning,
rule
Chet.
Is never go alone.
Hey, hun. It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon.
Tennessee? Thank God.
Hey, Ruby.
We gotta get you home. I swear.
I'm so hungry.
I bet. You coming with? Whoa. You found it? How did you...
Tended. You guys go. I'll catch up. I'll be okay. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Ball?
Oh.
Whoa. Easy there.
You're out of bed. You're walking.
And you had wood arm legs.
Crutches.
Crutches. I found your hat. Well, Tim found it and gave it back to me. It was in the river and it's all wet now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something. So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
This is fun. I love today.
Me too. It's good to see you smile.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming!
Idiot.
Hey, Tin. Wanna practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Okay.
So that's where you put the bullets. When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber.
You know you're supposed to shoot them in the head.
Yeah. I know that much.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere. And if we ever had to run, it wouldn't be pretty.
It's okay. I'll make you a new foot.
Oh, yeah?
There must be a foot-making book somewhere. I'll ask Willie.
Okay. Find me the foot book. All this. It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was... we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hoped we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Of course you did. What are you? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready, back in the cave. You showed me how wrong I was. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
That's cool credits.
Okay, okay. In you go. I wonder who you used to be. It's like Lewis in a box. Hey there, Alvin Jr. You ready to rock? It's so cool looking. I wonder if it has magic powers.
All right, that was a good ending. I need to fix those servers. Chat.
Just trying to unwind, sitting on the steps. I'd buy a star in your name like I heard on the radio. I would buy a brand new house where we can go.
Thank you. All right. Let's see. I'm going to take a short break real quick, fill the coffee up, go to the bathroom, and find something else to play. I'll be right back. Thank you for watching. Phew. That camera view is hideous. All right, chat. Well, we did that. Let's see. That was good. That was a good end to The Walking Dead. Uninstall that. All right, here, let's play a little game of FT. Hello, hello. There we go. Bizarre, man. I'm having some... Maybe Streamlabs is where all the mic issues are coming from. I don't know. Through Walking Dead. It wasn't the revelation at the end that I thought it would be. That was a good end, though. I think the games have just, I don't know, hardened me off. It's kind of a... Start this run. No spoilers, but it's over, and well, Telltale's gone, so I think that it went out on a high note. Not bad. to find something new to play. Are they? Is that the future? This is a terrible run. So I don't want to start, thanks for watching. Got somebody new in here. You know, I was good at this, but honestly, I don't know that I've ever beat this game. And I've played like 100 hours of it. I don't know if I'm going with like too exotic of a ship or what, but it's not really crazy. I had a good run, then as soon as I played it on stream, I play like dog shit. There we go. There's a good hit. With those beams, you wanna hit, you know, as many rooms as possible. That's a good cut. Steal civilian stuff. That's not nice. I've made it to the final ship a few times, but it just gets crazy. It's got lots of forms to it and everything, so. I'm worse at that than I am at this. I'm not good at this, so it'll definitely make for an entertaining stream. Special that I have one that you don't have. Not really special, but it's nice. I don't know, I remember I might have actually bought that through Steam, which is very rare. I'm surprised it hasn't been in a monthly yet. Let's I'll put them on doors. I always really like the music in this game. Should I try to play Phantasmagoria or Harvester? I probably can't play either one of those when the kids are up. I'm curious about Harvester. I remember when I was a kid hearing about Phantasmagoria, but it was like, built it up that it was this taboo game. I really don't know a whole lot about it, but I've got three of them, so. Intrigued by what? I gotta remember that there's a little delay on what I'm talking about. About Phantasmagoria. Yeah, it's like I said, I was playing what Super Nintendo and Genesis at the time, and guys on PC had these old ass FMV games, and looking back, I don't know if they're hot now, but I feel like it's something that people might watch. It's like a bad movie that looks like, you know, it's an easy jump. Harvester looks like a trauma movie from what I can tell. Phantasmagoria, though, that would be a slog. You know, that's three games. Probably have to cheat a little bit, because I know a lot of the clues and stuff are very obtuse on there. Do you buy a slave? No. You attack him, because you get a slave for free. If you don't have to pay him, you just beat him in a fight. Then they're a crew member. They're free. There's no hard feelings. Oh, that's the mantra of FMV, I guess. I'm trying to think. I've got all the Police Quest games too, and I remember trying to play Police Quest 3 when I was a kid, and I remember thinking how awesome it looked. And I actually reinstalled the quadrilogy, I don't know what it was, and tried to play it. It was bad. But I might have to give Phantasmagoria a shot. Did you play this after the big update? I forget what version it was before. They added the Lanius and all the new tech and everything. Those Lanius guys suck the oxygen out of whatever room they're in, so I'm gonna swap it up. That guy didn't have any experience yet. roughing my people up here. Damn. Chat. Thanks for watching. Grab the stasis chamber. Oh, I was trying to see his stats. I didn't want to pick him up. All right. fast in this game. God. Ball game. I didn't handle that well. Let me see here. Let's switch over to Into the Breach. Try that real quick. Game volume's too high. Let me... Is that better? Test, test, test. It's been a while since I've played it, so I'm definitely going to be rusty. Thank you. starter one. I never got too further past trying to figure it out at least. So you get a mortar unit, a range unit, and then a melee unit. You want to push the bugs, kill the bugs, or push them off the, cricket here, right off the map. It's in the pod. It's in the box. What's in the box? Ooh, a reactor core. Morning, everybody. Yeah, so you can see, Brain, you can see where the enemies are gonna shoot the next turn, so this guy. This and move people over to protect the cities. Your power grid goes down every time one of those buildings gets destroyed over a conflict or whatever. Flashlight, Ben, that's helpful. Yes and no, it's like a second health. Like, if you lose the power grid, you lose the game, but also all your units can die too, so. And when they die, your pilot loses all of his experience and abilities. the smell? I don't know, buddy. It might be Daddy. Let it. Protect the train. Thanks for watching this morning, everybody. I appreciate it. No problem, because I don't have any more than that. all my dudes. Shit, forgot about that guy up there. Got a politician down the bottom. Yeah, I would say so. Take one of your pilots you choose, and then they like go to it. They go back in time, so you keep the XP on one pilot out of your whole group. If you keep them alive, but, like I had my good guy where I had fights in a while, and I let him get killed. And then just have a couple. They'll have like a passive ability or something. It's not a huge bonus, but you know, every little bit helps, I guess. Once they die, they're gone forever. But like I said, if you lose all your power grid and your good pilot's still alive, you can carry him over to the next run. And you keep his upgrades and his XP and stuff like that, so. See the guy in the big mech, he's almost ready to level up here on the top left. Save me on my last run. Yeah. I guess it indicates rank. I'm not totally sure. I guess that's the XP bar, so we'll see if I can keep the guy inside of the melee mech. Maybe we'll see him level up. He's leveled up. Now he's got two chevrons. The enemies that got the big, that thing that I just killed, some of them give them extra life, some of them make them like poisonous and stuff like that. Bad spot. see? Brain, where he just leveled up, I got an extra reactor core. So, beef his health up since he's a melee unit. Bigby Montez. That's almost as good as not your friend's name now.
Thank you.
Ah! Did I get the right one? Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna feed the kid real quick. I will be back in a minute. Alright. Try this one more time. Again, thanks for watching, everybody. Having a good day so far. Thank you. watch yet. Take a hit there, save the building. Protect the grid. Good lukewarm cop. It's good to protect, you know, block the spawning, but you take damage every time you block one, so I don't know that it's totally worth it or not. Flood the dam and should there we go, get that bug. Alright. you get take backs. You know, you get one here or there. That chance, but it's no bank on. It's a good skill. Artillery works. It's been a while since I played this. So we gotta protect the emergency batteries, which looks like that. See, Brain, your mechs and everything heal up between rounds, so you want them to take the damage and then... Thank you. guy would not be on fire after he was out of there for a while, because they had put him in the water. What's going on, buddy? Go sit down, man. There we go. You want to say good morning, Ben? Tell everybody good morning. Good morning. All right. All right. Go on. Go watch your show. Walter. The Walter Chop. Ooh, we gotta protect coal plants. About clean energy here, I guess, but that's okay. I think the... Okay, they're mines. Oh, stretch. Hmm. Oh wow. I didn't think that mine would totally destroy. Let's undo that. Okay. That's bad news. Lots of cash. Building. Took two shots. Cook them. detecting a little bit more brain here. Yep. Clean run. Bless you, Ben. So that's my pilots for the artillery and the melee are both adding +3 grid defense. Protect the corporate tower. Oh, excuse me, didn't mute fast enough. That was probably awful. I tried to cover my mic up. Down there. Oh, I've been talking for a while and I've had my mic muted. I don't know how long that's been. Welcome, everybody. Sorry about that. It's a new headset I'm getting used to, so. Thanks for watching. You know if there's anything I can do to improve the stream or say good morning. Hopefully we don't have any Into the Breach pros here, because I'm not very good at this game, but I'm trying to figure it out. It's fun. There goes that bomb. Tips or anything, you know. Let's get to the second region here. Like a weird chess game, right? But the Breach is fun. Definitely dollars per hour subset games is treating me pretty well. There's so many bugs. trying to save the buildings. But I beefed up the grid. Got a couple little perky perkies. I'm trying to get some damage out of the cannon man over here. That was the best way to play that or not. But... Oh, no run. I only took one damage. Lost a grid. Terraform the grassland back to desert. Let's try not to light too much stuff on fire then. Terraformers work. I wasted a shot out of that cannon. Oh well. the big boy hits first. I think he's been out longer, so I think. Yep, there we go. We got the small tank a little bit there. See him down there. Got a little bit of a decent run going here. We haven't lost anybody. Everybody's hit level 2.
If you're trying to choose between crispy or sizzling, remember.
What, buddy? body boat. Right now, your mom's asleep. All right. When she's done. All right. This could be the end, but if we can protect these solar farms and take less than 3 grid damage, we'll get some power grid back. he's dead. Nope, not yet. We gotta protect our tank boy.
Thank you.